Hi, Han.
Hi.
Pretty cool. Heading up Ben Lomond Summit. Here she comes. Oh no, we're not Ben Lomond. It's about minus six, seven, freezing. But we made it. Thank you. right, it's late in the afternoon. Bit of a hiccup, we're at the Blue Tier Giant. Mum's in the base there. And here we go.
From the hazards, went down to White Rice Bay, and then we followed the circuit track through the bush across the isthmus between the two beaches, and now we've come out of the beach on the other side. Thank you.
In the distance. Pretending we're not here. These are the painted cliffs of Maria Island.
On the way to a remarkable cave. And this walkway is pretty remarkable.
Morning, Cape Brow this morning. 10 minutes in, she's still smiling. Hello there. Hey, hey. Hey, hey. Well done, this is 1,000 steps in one go. We'll be right back. on our way to Arnie
Mount
Falls.
Hart's Peak.
this big black tree for a hole.
Boom! Oscar and Sophia, it's Nana!
Today we are visiting the Twisted Sister tree in the Gordon State Forest. And you can see this enormous big gum, stringy bark. It's got a real twist in its trunk like a stick of licorice.
Hey. We stopped at the McPartland Pass Canal, joining two big lakes together. It's a man-made canal. We'll be right back. No, he certainly got a hill named after him.
So if they had all stayed on board, there's a good chance they would have all survived. The ship was left out here, and over the years has since broken up and sunk beneath the sandbank.
on the Montezuma Trail train tracks. He's going past. There he goes. His engine's going fast. He's on those tracks. I think he's about to go around the corner. See you, Granddad.
Whoops. Man, his wheels just came off the track.
Toot!
It's a very awkward engine. But it's pumping along. Oscar, you'd be proud of Nana. And live to tell the tale. Comes Marion. Look out.
Today we're at the top of Marion's lookout, looking out towards Cradle Mountain. It's been a terrific walk, the weather's been fantastic, and we're just about to recuperate with the snack.
We are at Rocky Cape National Park, doing the Two Caves walk. Stunning day. Beautiful bay and watercolour. Stunning.